Welcome to the Just Bake channel, y'all. Just Bake channel. It's the channel where we
do things and say stuff.
Tis the season, man. Halloween. We out here. We trying to get our spook on, right? So we love that's a t-shirt right there. I get your spook on.
That's some fucking. You gotta get your spook on.
That's going to play right after the Monster Mash at every Halloween party. So,
we be getting spooky.
You're spooky with us.
Top 10 scariest movie scenes.
Movie scenes for that ass, man. React with us or react for us or watch us react.
To us. Okay, here we go.
They get it. Yes. Candyman. Great movie.
Sipping that brew.
And I don't know why, but she said his name the last time. Candyman. She turned out the lights.
You gotta get your spook on. Yo, it's all about that.
The grunge was good, bro.
That breathing in movies, though. That's a...
Yeah. And I feel like that's, they always get caught. That's how they get killed.
Yep.
You're in the closet doing that. You gotta fucking muffle up. You
gotta learn to meditate.
The Grudge was actually a really dope movie, man. This is the... that shit. Wow! Bro. The twins.
That's a classic.
Come on.
And twins.
Red Rob. Daniel.
Daniel's son.
Every kid named Danny saw the shit and shit his pants.
Come and play with us.
That shit lives up.
Why are you torturing me like this?
Dang, what niggas know about this one?
If anybody out there knows about Briscoe County Jr., just let you know that I'm on the same wavelength.
This is kind of hot, though. There's somebody at home saying, y'all hit that.
That hairpiece is out of control.
Somebody say, y'all hit, I hit. She ain't that bad.
I would have booted her in the jaw.
Psycho. Bates in the... Let me stop speaking out this moment. Bates in the building. Oof. I think everybody back then... Oh, okay. Oh.
Yo, there's nothing quite like getting stabbed in the fucking face, though. That's some different shit. And yeah, the moonwalk downstairs was out of control. And that's back in the day, they let you think about it. You know what I mean? Right.
This was always bugged out, too.
This was.
Because, like, you just sat and watched and waited for shit to happen. And it did. Mm-hmm. Fuck what you heard, it's what you're hearing. Yeah, wake the fuck up, Nico.
X gonna give it to you.
Listen, your wife just got smashed up, B. This was great.
Waiting for you to get it on your own, X gonna deliver it to you.
Listen.
Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real.
It's real. Fuck that, it is. Sorry.
Stainless steel.
Ooh, hoofs. Got a goddamn centaur at the front door, cuz.
They just sent you the text message.
Ooh. Shadows.
Stretch it out, out, out.
No, those ain't normal shadows, baby. You hit a duck.
Ooh.
What? That's
Yo, what daylight. Movie was that?
Drag Me to Hell. I kind of remember that one.
I'm gonna see that.
Amityville? Classic? Come on in. chilling with the flies on his face.
That's that Mike Pence shit.
Paranormal shit always gets me. Haunted houses. Got him.
See, and for me, it's the bugs.
This
like,
is my most scariest one.
I don't like the bugs.
This is my it one right burns. Here, boy.
Oh, it burns. Oh. Ah. Yeah, Joey.
Like the soundtrack of a voice that they did for this shit, man, really fucking starts speaking languages and shit.
Who are you? Yeah, with the layering of the voices and
right.
shit.
Right, it's real. And that fucking, this used to freak me out as a kid, man. That shit scared the shit. I'm all that fucking, you know, ambiance of that, man. It's, come on.
Asked it, who are you? And it said, it was a visitor. I said, what do you want?
The boy.
It said,
let the boy watch. What you gonna do?
Red face, baby. Sorry. That's blue
that
face.
Was good, man. That was Arts. Good. Hey, top 10 scary movies, whatever it was, because I'm not sure because the shit changed, but still.
Go. Top 10 best all.
Top 10 best all. Number 1 through 10.
Right. Scary movies.
Lorenzo Lamas.
It was about scary movies, so those are scariest ones. Number 2 was my number 1, so The Exorcist was my jammy. Saying.
Talk to him.
Linda Blair spin around, puking green, let Jesus bang you. You know, I don't want, you know what I'm saying? I can give you the nasty part.
God bless.
She released.
You know what I'm saying? that thing where people kiss their hand twice and then tap their chest and point to the sky. Just let's pretend I did that right now, okay? Let's just go with that.
Sammy Sosa did it before his cycle shots.
He tried to teach Mark McGuire, but hey, that's the top 10 right there, and we hope that you enjoyed it because we enjoyed it. So please, comment down below. Let us know your favorite scary movie. Let us know your favorite scary moment, if you will, or hit us up on the hotline, 203-594-6977.
Do things. Say stuff.
Bird Gang, Just Big Channel. You know what it is. We do things. We say stuff, and we watch things. Hello.
Like and subscribe, pal.
Pal!